July 20th, 1969, a historic day when Neil Armstrong and Buzz Aldrin of Apollo 11 made history by landing on the moon. Armstrong's iconic words, "That's one small step for man, one giant leap for humankind," marked a monumental achievement for humanity. This mission was the first of six U.S. crewed missions to the moon. Celebrate this incredible milestone and reflect on Kentucky's commitment to preparing for the next frontier in aerospace.